Hi, this is Kenny from Dental Cool, and it's getting pretty close to the time that I'm going to be leaving for the Philippines, and I am doing sort of a countdown, but I wanted to take a break here and insert a probably a two-part video of the travels that I've already had to the Philippines. The trip that I'm taking coming up will be my fifth trip there. My first one was in 2012. I had a couple in 2013 and one in 2015. So I have found probably about 3.5, almost 4 hours worth of video footage from these travels, of which I won't bore you with that. However, what I want to do is go through each trip and maybe take a little snippet of some of the places that I went to and just make some comments about them. So that's what I'm going to do right now is if I have nothing else to do, getting really close to the zero time to get ready for my travels, although every day I'm trying to do something. But I thought I would give this a try and kind of let you know a little bit about my previous times there. In the year 2012, early in 2012, when I decided it was time to take another international trip, I had already been to Thailand 4 times, and I decided I was going to take a look into some other countries, and the Philippines cropped up and decided that maybe that was the place I wanted to go. I went online, not only did some research, but I did also go online to see if I could meet someone that would help not only translate but be a guide and somebody just to hang out with and do things with. At the time, I didn't realize they speak so much English in especially in Manila proper. But anyway, did meet someone nice, and we worked out some sort of itinerary to go see some things. And now she was in Manila and had no other transportation out of there. And I had never been to Manila, so I thought, okay, we'll just kind of focus in that area. Day I arrived, I was very, I guess, disappointed, we'll say, in the fact that Manila was just an oversized Bangkok. It was very noisy, very polluted, very crowded. The traffic was incredibly bad, and it took forever to. Well, first of all, I met this person at the airport. Then it took us forever to get to the area that she lived in, the place that I was going to stay, which was up in the Santa Cruz area of the Manila. It was the place I stayed was the Farrachelle Hotel, which actually was kind of a nice small little oasis in that part of the city. Apparently, and again, I didn't know this. This part that I was staying in was a very poorer area, many shanty type of buildings and neighborhoods, a much older area, obviously, but a much poorer area. Through the entire trip, I did keep a written diary as well as an audio diary, of which I have been doing for many, many years, far more years than years that I've traveled. And so it was easy to go back and to restore some of the memories, especially some of the memories in between the major ones. We always remember the major things we do, but what happened in the 6 to 7 hours between those times? I try to write down everything in my thoughts, etc. But I'm only going to touch on the major things in this video. So the first place that we visited was Rizal Park, major park in the Philippines. I know it's been videoed to death, and talked about, but that was the place that I first was able to see some of the history behind the Philippines.
This is part of Mindanao.
Topographical of the islands, all over 700 islands. So now we have to find Manila. Manila.
The next day, we went to the Green Hills Mall, which again is one of the larger malls in the Manila proper area. And from this mall, we hung around. We wanted to go bowling, actually, but the bowling was taken out or removed, and so we decided to wait around for a movie and saw the movie Hugo, which, by the way, was an excellent movie. This, again, would be in the early 2012. So we hung around there, and we did get caught in a little bit of rain. In fact, that was one of the things that was unfortunate, is that it did rain on and off almost every day, but there was plenty of time for sunshine. But when it rained, boy, it really, really rained.
Well, it's raining out. Let's take a look here.